Intelligent Injection Molding Machines. Huarong's intelligent injection molding machines combine injection molding, automation, and intelligent management to provide solutions to the issues caused by remote management and manpower limitations. Intelligent injection molding machines have three key advantages: smart management, automatic production, and energy saving. Huarong Smart Factory Management System. The Huarong Smart Factory Management System, or HFM for short, was specially developed to enable injection molding industry customers to manage machinery in the cloud. Managers can reduce the impact of working remotely by using networks to manage the factories around the world. The system allows managers to master data and information on machine status, production progress, and production capacity, helping to maximize utilization rates. HFM automatically reports anomalies via mobile devices or the customer's designated contact method, minimizing downtime and eliminating wasteful waiting periods. Huarong Double Section Servo Manipulator. The Huarong Double Section Servo Manipulator can be used for embedding work or removing finished products, and can coordinate with equipment such as autoloaders and conveyors to fully automate production. The servo-based double-section design increases upwards and downwards reclaiming speeds, as well as enabling shorter travel, more accurate positioning, and multi-point placement. Huarong's servo-plastic injection molding machines are equipped with CE-compliant safety devices to protect the operator, while the servo drive provides more precise control over injection, at the same time save as reducing energy consumption by up to 70%. This range of equipment is produced by Huarong in conjunction with top Taiwanese suppliers. The company believes that industrial alliances create value for customers, and the company's expert technical team is always working to improve injection molding products and create value for customers through innovation. With more than 40 years experience of manufacturing injection molding machines, the company able to provide customers with the maximum flexibility from injection molding machines and customized designs to overall planning of factory automation. The company has developed dedicated models for PET, PVC, BMC, and multicolor products based on the characteristics of different plastics, enabling to meet the injection molding needs of sectors including the automotive industry, consumer electronics, and houseware manufacturing. The Huarong Group brings together the strengths of two companies, UDAC and Nanrong, to provide a complete range of injection molding machines. The company offers three main types of horizontal injection molding machine: single injection, multi-injection, and special injection, with clamping capacity from 60 to 4,000 tons or more. This allows Huarong to provide customized adjustments based on the customer's injection molding needs. Its vertical injection molding machines provide diverse solutions with clamping capacity from 15 to 450 tons and beyond. The injection units can be horizontal or vertical, while the clamping units are available with or without tie bars and with a choice of sliding tables or rotary tables. The manufacturing industry is now entering the fourth industrial revolution, called Industry 4.0. A significant transformation for the way of manufacturing products to the digitization, and a vision for the manufacturing industry more competitive to a globalization. Under Industry 4.0, the new word, smart machine, is gradually being valued. Huarong believes that the ultimate purpose of machine is what customers need and can make customers stably profit. Tell customers proactively the information they need, and then it is a smart machinery.